Hello everyone, I am back for another video, and let's do this. Let's get on with it. There's a stranger over here, I was gonna check him out. What are you doing? You know? He's right over here. What's up with this? Is this him?
Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. You are an American, are you not?
Last time I checked.
Oh, thank God, sir. Thank God. I have had it up to here with dagos, up to here. Savages. Well, I do what I can to help. But this land was imagined by an angry God for an angry people.
Well, America ain't exactly a peaceful paradise, mister.
Well, that's right. But at least you lot try to speak bloody English. This bloody lot. My God, if I'd wanted to speak Spanish, I'd have gone to Spain.
Why didn't you?
Good question. Well, you know, business, I suppose. Devil making work for idle hands, what? Now listen, friend. If you were to go west to Nosa Lida, I'd give you a reward for picking up a package of mine from the docks. There's some fighting broken out there. It seems like it's more your kind of thing.
Why would I want to do something like that?
Oh, you Americans are all the same, obsessed with bloody money. Well, I will pay you, sir. I will give you a buck. Name's Tollitz, sir. Uriah Tollitz.
How much?
Plenty, sir, plenty. You will take it, give it to the foreman of the estate at El Matadoro. You'll be expecting it. Try to give those dagos hell, what?
Fine fellow.
Alrighty, find the package. We should do Landon Ricketts first, though. Package is over here, right? Oh. Landon Ricketts. Come back? Okay. We'll come back later. We shall come back
later. Alonso! Get over here! Nothing but a gringo cobarde. You gonna do something? Baboso? ¿Sabes cuánta sangre gastado, pendejo?
All right.
Cobarde, fuerte mano, igual a los demás.
Try this out.
¿Sabes cuánta gente ha asesinado, baboso?
All right, John. What else we got, though? I should go to sleep real quick. Wake up and do Landon Ricketts. That's what we'll do. Oh, I'm thinking hard right now, too. What is this? Info? Can't get it, though. Enemies have less chance to hit you. Oh, really? Treasure map. Huh. So they had treasure maps on this one as well. There we go. some money on this. Follow me. It's always good to, you know, sell more things. So. That glitch, man. That glitch.
This is nasty.
Are you kidding me? No, I ain't doing that. That ain't how we fly, man. Just screwed that up. Oh wait, and now there's... Now I don't have the wolf meat, right? Nope. I don't. Whatever. Okay, we'll do it again.
They're delivering provisions to the market. You still want a wagon? I give you good money.
All right. You best be ready to pay up.
All right, let's see if we can do it this time. Kill. No. Come on. Really? There. Yeah, you can't get me in America, can you? It says America, right? Okay, good. The stranger. Where's the stranger? Right there. There we go. Let's do this. Yes, the bridge from America. Nice. There we go. About my horse. Honor? What? Oh. Oh, yeah. Honor. Oh. Okay. Now, can I pay the bounty, though? How do I pay the bounty? There's no post office here, is there? I doubt it. Oh well, I just want to see if I can do this mission. Yeah, let's see if we can do it.
Gracias, amigos. Mr. Marston, how the devil are you?
Fine. How are you, Mr. Ricketts?
I'm good. I'm glad you're here because these men were just telling me about Mr. Escuela.
Javier Escuela?
Emilio. let me ask you something. His nombre is Javier Señor Escuela. Is Javier to see?
No sé, señor.
I got that then. Ask him, was he about 5'8"? Mustache? Did he have an American in tow? A big American?
Emilio. Establishment. Grande Americano.
Yo no sé.
Again, I got that.
But they do have a sister. Emilio's, I mean. She's a fine young woman. Teacher. A human being. Not the clothes vermin so many people seem to have turned into.
Tell him I'm sorry.
When a man's family is involved, you need a little more enthusiasm than mere apologies.
I have enough worries, sir. This man's problems pay me, but they're not quite my own.
Those who sit on the fence make a choice in their own way. Don't you think, Mr. Marston?
Of course. And what about you, Ricketts? A man living in the past? Man who ran away from home? What choice did you make?
I'll tell you what choice I made. I'm a fighter, sir. And I'll fight to the end. I think we should get going.
All ready? Let's get going, then.
You can take your train with you or ride yourself.
Make sense to me.
Where's my horse? Sun's out here. That's good.
Yeah.
Yep, I'm gonna ride there.
Hey.
Oh boy. Oh. Oh.
Come on.
I got this. Where all those westerns are filmed, I think, those mountains. Yeah, there are a lot of them are in Mexico, aren't they? Also, I think this is the poncho that I think Steve Hyde was wearing a poncho. That's what Clint Eastwood wore in one of his famous movies. Good, Bad, and Ugly.
See?
We're here for Luisa. She's still being held up in the cave?
Yes. She's still up there. Who's the cowboy?
We're here to help.
I can distract the guards. You and the gringo can get inside.
Let's do it.
All right.
I will put them talking, senor. The rest I will eat.
All right, let's find Luisa.
Oh, we're walking. Company Ricketts. Yeah. Barrel shotgun. Saw off shotgun. I love the Schofield revolver, or whatever it's called. That one right there. Love that gun.
Stand back, damn it! Here goes.
She's not in there, I bet. Is she? Or is she? Oh, okay. She is.
Come on, boy! Poor girl's barely alive.
Damn.
Right, let's see if we can all get out of here in one piece.
Got them all, man.
Whoa there! Hijos de puta!
You coming? Okay.
Fast!
Saving me. You're a good man. Friends of the people of this land.
Was someone named Harvey Esquire in the men?
No. I don't know. I don't think so. But I remember that name from prison. Bad people spoke of him.
I told you Johnny's still in Mexico.
Okay, then. I guess we'll keep looking. Yeah.
Shall we go now? Louisa? We could do her. Landon. We'll do everything. how to pay that bounty, though. I don't want that bounty. Get them all. Yeah. So get money off of them and sell them. Because I want to get all the trophies. I'm trying to get $10,000. You know, I want the trophies. For real. All the trophies. Get 100%. You know. That'd be fun. I do have the bandolier, right? So why did it offer me to buy one? I don't know. It's kind of weird.
That's what I'm gonna have to
do. Kind of strange. Yeah. Let's do this Louisa mission. Are you kidding me? I rode out here for nothing. Really? My God. I hate that. I hate when I do that. Horse breaking job? Pay bounty. There we go. That's what I want to do. Pay the bounty. I don't want the bounty on my head. $50 still. Nice. Need to go to the general store over here. Yep. General store. Set. There we go. Oh. That's big. Looky there. Okay. What do we not need? I don't need those. Oh, we got 1,000 now, man. Nice.
I'd say you got yourself a large.
Oh, what's the...
Hello there.
General Pope? He said hello there. Wait. Thank you. Crap. Going to a... Huh. What else we got? Not really anything I need. So, yeah.
Thank you, kind.
Worth it. Let's see if we can do this. Yep, we sure can. Lucky in love. Here we go.
Hi.
No tengo nada.
Gentlemen, gentlemen, I thank you.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Mr. Marston. How you keeping, sir?
Just fine, thank you. And you?
Very well, sir. Thank God my wife died. Unlucky in love, lucky in court. Curzon. Champagne?
Keep playing, Mr. Ricketts.
Oh, I'm sorry, Raymond. I'll keep playing you in servitude for the rest of your life on Earth, if that makes you happy. Yes, I shall help you, sir.
Well, then, your deal.
Oh, Marston. Would you like to join us?
I don't think so. I'm just going to have a drink.
Oh, come on. Sit down. Sit down.
Okay, then. Gentlemen.
Namakshan!
Don't, play the game, right? Damn it. Okay, let's see how this goes.
Hi, Paul. What convenient timing for a friend to join, Mr. Ricketts. I'll be watching you.
I just ain't getting the car.
Too much for me.
I call you. I think I'm getting the hang of this.
Okay.
You don't seem to be having much fun, Mr. Muller.
No, thank you.
Paul! You too, must. You fucking cheat!
Excuse me?
You fucking looked in my fucking cards, you fucking cheat!
Now, Herr Muller, let's calm down. There must be some mistake.
There's no mistake. Your Yankee friend here is a fucking cheat.
Easy there, Germany. Calm yourself down.
Oh, yeah, you know exactly what you did.
Yeah, I know exactly what I did, friend, which was nothing. Now, I'd prefer it if we could all play a friendly game and no one get hurt.
You planted this guy, Ricketts.
Now, why would I do that? I've already beaten you. Now calm down and let's finish the game.
No more cards game.
Ease up there, friend.
Damn it. Oh, boy.
There must be a name for this.
An impasse, sir. An impasse. We could all die. Here.
I'm not fighting you, Ricketts, but the Yankee him I don't like.
He's done you no harm, Muller.
He's done me no good either. Outside, winner takes the pot.
The winner will take what he wants. The other man be in no position to argue.
Sanchez will be my second.
As you wish, Germany. As you wish.
Damn. Alright, don't be doing a duel with him. Or a draw.
I want to make sure you know how this is going to work.
Walk with Ricketts to the duel. Oh, it is called a duel.
A duel is all about time. If you pull your gun too soon, you'll let less accurate. After you draw, pick your shots carefully, like I showed you. Once you pick your mark, the rest, my friend, is in
the hand. I already did this earlier.
This is easy.
Muller. Okay.
I'll show you what happens to filthy cheats.
Here we go.
Benefits of a misspent youth.
There we go.
Come on. We've earned ourselves a drink. I think Mr. Muller's fine.
Your health.
You, my Lincoln Marston, see? You like killing? Watch me cut her throat.
Nice friends you got here, Mr. Ricketts.
Do you, Marston? Peleamos ahora, We fight now.
Oh, boy.
You better not miss, partner.
No, por favor!
Here we go again.
No puede ser! Ayúdame, alguien!
There we go. Did it.
God damn it!
No merezco esto!
Find some
Certainly bring peace and prosperity to this land. Then again, I doubt Muller would be missed.
He wasn't much of a poker player.
Oh, there we go. Nice.
All right, let's see.
Fame 100. You're becoming more famous. Posture. What was that? Fame? Honor? 125. Oh, my bad. Oh, we'll go ahead and do the next one. Nice. The Mexican wagon train.
Hey, gringo. Mr. Ricketts, come on in. Sit down and have yourself a drink.
Sure. Say, any word of Javier Escuela?
No, nothing yet. Say, why are you after him anyway?
We're old friends. We just kind of educated together.
So what is this, some kind of high school reunion sort of thing?
Something like that. Well, you've killed people. You live the life.
That I have.
And I tried to stop. I tried to go straight. I did. I left the gang after the gang left me. Left me to die after I'd been shot.
Yep.
They'd all gone crazy anyhow.
That was some red.
Our old leader? A fella you probably heard of. Anyway, he more or less lost his mind, went and shot a bunch of people unfair-like.
Yep.
I got shot in a robbery. They left me, and I left them.
Yep, see?
Oh, that's how it goes.
See, that was in Red Dead 2. That's what happened.
Already had me a woman. Got me a farm. Then I got me more trouble.
Sure.
Been sent to track down the man I used to run with. Track him, kill him.
Well, you don't, someone else will. There's no escape. Look at me, I spent 25 years killing him. Look at me now, sitting around here like some low-rent would-be messiah. We're relics. Come on, have yourself another drink. Let's pour on a little something.
Sounds like a plan.
Your health.
Mr. Ricketts. Oh, thank the Lord I have found you. And you, Mr. Marston.
Please sit down. You all right?
I'm well, sir. But Allende is sending more men to the death. Prisoners who have not been tried. A prominent writer, Castilla, and a local official whose only crime was not putting the small holders on the street when they were late with taxes.
Writers and government officials. For once, I agree with Allende. Some men need to be killed.
Mr. Ricketts!
Nah, I was just joking. Where are they?
Out near Escalera.
Let's hang up our self-pity and go shoot ourselves some bad guys. It'll be all right.
Thank you. Both of you.
No problem. That's what we do.
Let's head for Escalera.
Mount a horse. No, mount my horse. land.
Go!
Easy now.
Luisa was pretty shaken up.
She's angry. This war is getting dirtier by the day. People are being executed for just having an opinion.
Brenda seems to have more enemies by the day.
Perhaps you would know. Rumor has it you've been making all kinds of new friends.
I don't pay much attention to rumors.
Just be careful, John. Keep jumping from one side of the fence to the other. You might just get impaled on it.
I have to find these two men. With respect, how I do it is no concern of yours.
Choose your tone wisely, partner. Remember who you're talking to.
How could I ever forget?
And who are you, John Marston? Apart from a rat feeding every other hand he can find, my name means something. All you've done is kill a few peasants, and the only real outlaw you've taken on dropped you like a bad habit.
Now, I politely ask you to watch your tone, Rick.
All I'm saying is, maybe there's a reason why people around here don't want to talk. You must miss your family.
It's the only thing that keeps me going.
You know, you remind me a lot of myself. How I used to be. Stubborn and angry.
You ain't changed all that much.
I always thought I'd lived a charmed life. Look! It's an army convoy. I think I see the prisoners in those wagons. Come on! See if you can take control of that first wagon.
Land of Ricketts.
I will handle it from here. I know you got other matters to attend to.
All right.
It's been nice riding with you, Mr. Ricketts.
And you too. You took me back to another time. Talk to Luisa. She'll help you. She's well connected in that other land. I hope you find what you're looking for, Marston.
You know what I'm looking for.
If you say so, Marston. If you say so.
Yo. Yep. Well, there we go. Hey, there we go. Nice. Okay, this is my horse. Okay. Louisa? What do we got on the time? Oh, I think I'll end it there, guys. You know, because I don't want it to be too long. But, yep, I will see you all in the next one.